Day 59. Not necessarily hungover, but luckily, I got water. Although I forgot to hydrate before going to sleep yesterday. A bit hungover, I guess that would be the best term. At least my stomach doesn't hurt. That's like one good thing. It's just like so bright. It's just so bright over here. Everything looks the same, but what was it? Oh, it's too fucking bright. That was a little bit too much, but that's fine. Nothing. That was nothing. Of course it was nothing. Just a random fucking sound. A random fucking sound. Whatever, man. I think in a bit, maybe in another hour, I'll feel better. Cause there's a few hours left. I should be used to those noises by now. Damn. I have two raid stains on my wall. Because of a big fucking spider who was climbing up to my light switch. And as soon as I walked back in here, this was before going to sleep. Before going to bed, I should say. As soon as I saw it, I grabbed that Raid bottle and sprayed it, and it fell and it stopped near the outlet, but more closer to the door, but at the outlet level. And I sprayed it again, and then it fell. Then I sprayed it the third time, and I just watched it. And I was like, fucking spiders, man. That fucker was huge. I guess if it opened its legs, it would almost be as big as my palm. The body wasn't that big, but legs, I'm just like, fuck. I'll clean it with the dirty sponge, whatever. Some soap and water fixes everything. Soap, water, and duct tape fixes everything. I should just do it like this. Cause this feels a little better. I wish I could lie down, but it makes everything spin, so. Ugh. If it keeps being noisy, I'm not going out. But if it shuts the fuck up outside, now it seems so damn close, then maybe. Because that's the neighbor there has the baby, and they never smelled of trees, but one of them did. One of them did, so there's a chance. I wonder how the layout is besides the kitchen. Let's see if I can remember it. Walk in. The right side of the apartment was the same. The kitchen was right there. But the left side was layered out differently. Obviously more bedrooms. I wasn't really looking. I was just focused. I was just focused on the kitchen. Nice place though. All three of these other apartments were pretty decent. All of them had more bedrooms than mine. That was cool. I wonder if video games would be another one. Another item to just like keep an eye out for. I'm like a fucking fish today. Oh. Probably brought the cup back for no reason. this feeling isn't so bad, because like I said, no one else. I lost my train of thought. Oh yeah, my stomach isn't in pain, and I haven't thrown up yet. But I feel like my voice, like there's a frog in my throat. Probably from the raid, it happened. Fucking spiders. They couldn't go away either. I know they were a necessity, but like, fuck. Bugs are still around. Crocodiles, alligators, sharks, and spiders. Top four things that freak me out. Why are spiders everywhere? It feels like forever since I've been in the car. I left my sunglasses in the car, and I never bothered to take them out. What was I thinking that day? I guess those days didn't seem so bright, so I didn't need them. Because they're in the above compartment. Maybe I'll get them if I go up. That's a big if. It could happen. It definitely is a 50-50 shot. That's so good. That is so fucking good. Having a bony ass really fucking sucks. Oh, it's like, fuck. How many towels do I have left? I think it's time to wash the towels and the reds. Yeah. Yeah, I'll get to that. I'll get to that right now. Is the ice cream truck coming back again? It's a trick. It's trying to get me outside. So this is either a simulation of a nightmare, or in the nightmare, I'm in a simulation. So it's like both, in a way. In a way. This has gone on far enough. You know what? If I do go upstairs, I could just be like, I could look around. Anything comes at me, there you go.